is we don't need to see Damon in the first game. We do see Frank. Is Frank gonna kill him? Chloe, honey, I'm so sorry. I should have just used a fucking knife. But I'm pretty sure if we just used a knife, then she would have got smacked away anyway, right?
Sarah?
She's up and she's smoking.
Chloe Price.
Hello? You know my name?
You know who I am?
Are you a ghost?
I saw you in the play.
Are you dead?
You were funny.
What's going on right now? Nothing changes. Thanks. All the toys have the same outcome. Oh, okay, fair enough.
Sit.
So you can't save Sarah then? Fuck. Wish we could. I'm angry. Believe me, I tried.
Are you okay?
Angry.
We need to talk about what happened.
Is she real? Is this really happening?
I am so, so sorry for Rachel. Can never know.
Know about what?
What exactly can't Rachel know? What James did. Hiring that thug.
Honestly, I don't know.
Shooting me up with... He's a piece of shit. And I promised that Rachel...
Yeah, hey, I can't tell if this is real or not.
Never know.
I don't understand.
Tell me why.
Tell me why. Ain't nothing.
Doesn't she deserve to know what her father did? No. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her. James is a liar. James is a desperate man who loves his daughter.
If this was real, she'd still be high, right? It was heroin. It's like a vision.
Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
She deserves to meet you.
And just what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah. No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother.
I think it's a vision. Though he did get kicked in the head, she did.
I can never be that for her.
I think that's just a vision.
Why are you saying all this? Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
No, no, you're not. You're strong.
No, you're not.
You got this, Sarah.
You're stronger than you realize.
You're loved, Sarah.
You don't know anything about me.
True.
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father.
It should be Rachel's choice. Everyone's making choices for her.
How? Car accident. He was... He was picking up my mother from the grocery store.
Are we gonna get a reason behind Chloe's dad's death?
A truck ran a red light, and...
Wait, did mommy, I'm crying in the corner. That's me in the corner. Don't tell me it was her. Don't tell me it was her. Don't, just don't.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
Wait for a year.
I heard what Damon said.
I'm not using a family member's bribery into being clean. That's not fair.
You beat this before. You can beat it again.
You can do this. You did it before, you can do it again. Yes, you can.
I can't. I recognize.
Why am I getting Kingdom Hearts vibe? I have no idea. I never played Kingdom Hearts.
I'm talking about.
No, it wasn't, but this part and the next part are hard. Okay.
I wish you
could. It's okay, chat. We got this. Let's hold hands. Hug pile.
I know. She's fearless. She's brilliant. And talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
Hi, Ketchup. How are you?
Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her. At least talk to her.
She's felt like something's been missing her whole life.
How are you, Ketchup?
She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
They are far from perfect.
Even without all this shit.
Have this not the Ambers like, no worries, see. Have fun.
James is an elitist asshole and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though,
is that sex with a rose? Oh, yeah, it is.
Taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve.
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you?
Do we have to choose whether to tell her or not?
You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
Ah! I lied to her.
I can't lie to Rachel.
Yep.
Ah! I won't do it. She trusts me. And I don't want to ruin that.
If you love her, you'll lie to her. Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother.
Is Claire gonna wake up and kill that guy? I fucking hope so. Never. I need to pee so bad.
But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her. Protected her.
I can see where she's coming from.
The one who loves her more than anything.
It's almost done. Okay.
You can do whatever you want, Chloe.
God, she's right.
What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt.
She's right. I hate that she's right.
So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
She's right, and I hate it.
Wait.
The fuck do I do, chat? That's why I played. I kind of appreciate that lie would make her feel happier, but I don't anymore. The truth is more important. I could never let Rachel love a father that is such a monster. Rachel doesn't need infantilization. She needs the agency over her life. I don't know if I chose correctly. I hate this. What did you choose, dragons? If I was in Rachel's position, what would I want? I think I would want the truth, which is painful. And she's lost a mother. She lost two mothers technically, because Rose obviously is a mother figure in her life, and not knowing that she wasn't her biological mother probably broke her. And now she's losing her mother as well, because she's like, hey, I'm a drug addict and I'm trying to recover, but I don't want to be in your life. And her father's also trying to keep her from that. And then she also lost her father on top of that as well. Truth is painful, but I lied and I regret it. This truth is painful, but makes us more capable. The truth, however painful, is the right choice. You are, chat, you're right. Don't leave.
Don't go, Sarah.
I'm done here. Goodbye, Chloe.
Sarah! Fuck. Shit. It's gonna save here. I really need to pee. Is that okay, chat? I'm so sorry. Right, should I play this bit or should I go pee now? Nasty is 100% right.
Hello?
Hello. They bought her light!
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
Not to wake up, I've got some terrible news. Thanks for coming to my TED talk.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later.
Very true, dragons.
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo.
Hi.
You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Why are you in the covers, bestie?
Okay,
question.
Sweetie.
Are you cold?
We'll be right outside.
Look at that squirrel. No. Although, to be fair, I'd wait till she's physically bare to tell her what happened. Yeah. I think we get a choice in that, Nesty.
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a sick scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah.
Get tired, yeah.
We never actually escaped. Did we?
Aww.
We've got time. All the time in the world. So, how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
I'm good. Do I feel so bad for her? I feel bad for both of them. They're just kids. They're mixed up in something that wasn't their fault, and they're just kids. I don't think she'd let you wait. No. Here we go, chat. Tell her everything. She deserves to know. She deserves the truth. And I think she'll respect us more for giving it to her. Told a bitch. I told her. You're a shit person. Exactly, Nesty. She deserves it. Exactly. Hopefully now she can get a. She can get some closure. Got the camera. The camera work. Where the fuck is Damon? Where the fuck is Damon? Why is he mad? He did it himself. I know. What the fuck? Frank's a bag and they pulled one out. Look at the dog! Look at the dog! I would do illegal things if I were Rachel, honestly. Aww. Say no, Joyce. I know she says yes, but. Aww. Dame is implied to be dead. I fucking hope so. On, rip it apart. Fuck you, Elliot. They're playing D&D! No! Aww. I love them all. I love them all so much. Oh, here's Nathan. Roger David isn't the worst character in this series. He's not. Also, I saw some people online talking about letting Rachel live. The lie, because we know what's going on. She's going to die soon. Honestly, yeah. That's a good point, but... if homegirl's gonna die, I'd rather she died knowing the truth. You know? No, here she is. I love this remark! Just an excluded lesbian picking up my grade A level bisexual from school. Bye, bitch. I didn't do any of this stuff. You spelled with Drew over pudding? I would have liked to have done that. You didn't donate to the firefighters fund? Oh, my bad. You revealed to Damon that Thunder was the snitch. You convinced Damon that Sheldon was the snitch. So Thunder was actually the snitch then. Rachel didn't meet her mother. 81%, 91% of people, Rachel met her mother. The plant dies regardless. Oh my god. These games always leave me feeling empty. God, what about friend stats? Wow. So even if you lie to Rachel, she doesn't meet her mother? Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. No! They're taking photos! Ah! Shut up! Hi, Tommy! These are my stats. Doesn't look like them at all, I'm just saying. Shut up! I'm gonna cry.